This man is not dangerous. He's a coward. A coward and will not talk to you that way.
So where is home, Johnny?
Home. Home. Would you believe I don't even know?
Yes, I would.
Going out?
Just getting some ice.
You've got...
Pick it up, Ralphie. How about it, Ralphie? You said you'd lock down a date for the procedure.
And hello to you, too.
Ralphie, the date. When?
I'm sorry, Johnny. The Shiba and our surgeons have changed the quote.
You told me 800K would cover it.
The fee for removing the implant is now 1,000,005. That is complete memory recovery. If you don't want it all back, I think they will come down.
If I just wanted the silicon dug out of my back brain, I could go to Mexico City. I want a full restoration. I want it all back.
Johnny, the Shiba boys, they set the price. I've done what I can.
Come on, Ralphie.
One more run, Johnny, and then you could cover it, provided it's a rich one.
So what have you got?
It depends. Did you get that upgrade we were discussing?
Yeah.
Very good. Pickup is in central Beijing tomorrow night, 10 o'clock. This is a big one. Don't be late, Johnny.
Thank you. Present capacity 80 gigabytes. Doubler loading. Your storage capacity is now 160 gigabytes. Warning, do not exceed capacity.
The courier is late. Be calm.
Cheese anchovies?
You are Mr.
Smith.
You are late.
Right. Question.
Yes.
You don't look like the kind of people I usually work for.
We are new at this.
No shit.
We approached you through the correct channels. We paid half in advance to the Swiss account, exactly as your agent instructed. Here's your ticket. First class.
Let's see what you want to upload. Motion detector. How much am I carrying?
320 gigabytes. Your storage capacity.
Where am I taking it?
Newark.
Your storage capacity.
More than adequate.
Somebody taking Las Vegas.
I just started.
It is extremely dangerous. If the upload volume exceeds your storage capacity, synaptic seepage can kill you in 2 or 3 days. Plus, the data may be corrupted and coherent download will be impossible.
We don't have a problem with that, okay? Reloading or not?
Your ticket.
Ralphie, your agent in Newark, will arrange to meet for the download.
When the counter approaches zero, click on 3 frames off the TV. Any 3. They'll meld with the data and I won't know what they are. That's a download code. You get a hard copy. You fax 1 copy to your connection on the other side. When I get there, we feed in the code and download. Understand? Upload begins. You press here.
Who's the target?
Scientists. Farmcom R&D people. Defectors.
Hit me.
Thank you.
temperature is 17 degrees.
Dyslexia prosthesis implant. Government approved. Warning, detected synaptic seepage. Neural failure within 24 hours. Seek medical attention immediately.
Thank you.
Welcome to Newark.
Tokyo wants me to recover the stolen data for.
Traders wiped the FarmCom mainframe. If we lose the courier, they've lost the data forever.
If the courier is in Newark, it's my responsibility. You have part of the courier's download code. Lache!
Just what's the deal here?
Johnny boy.
Johnny boy, my ass, what's the fucking score here? I'm way overloaded, man. You would not believe how much.
You told me you got upgraded.
Yeah, I did. I got the goods, Ralphie. Now I just want to get them out of my head. Did they get the code out?
Don't worry. They said they can extract.
Extract? What's going on, Ralphie? This feels like a blown deal, man.
You say you have to get the data out. They are the only ones who can do it. There's no other choice. Trust me. I will tell the driver where to take you.
Yeah, sure.
Your nervous system, especially if you want to continue being a bodyguard.
Get out of here, bitch.
Take it easy.
You hired muscles aging on you, Ralphie. I could have done you the time you hired yourself some young and fast. Hmm?
You mean like you?
You're the best agent for bodyguards in town. I'm the fastest thing going now, Spider's jacked my system.
Hold out your hand.
Okay.
Tell him. Just hold it there.
So?
Just hold it there. You can hold it there, baby, can't you?
Yeah, sure. See?
Sheep's greedy in plants.
You damaged goods, bitch. Spider-Man jacked you up, all right.
Jack her up so tight she shakes.
I cannot use you. Not for muscle. Ever considered something a little less actively physical? Like on your back, babe?
Ooh. On your knees. I'll get a kick, Ralphie. Then I'm coming back for you.
Sure.
What you clocking, man?
Some suit out from the city.
What for?
I don't know. Suits don't come out here.
James.
menu. But I want you to do something for me.
Do?
Yes?
Say bye.
Hold it right there.
For an evening, this stuff, huh? As long as you understand one thing. We're even. I don't owe you shit.
Who are you?
I'm J-Bone. I run Heaven. The low-tech headquarters.
Charlie! They were waiting for me, Ralphie. Two big, nasty men. Johnny, please, let me explain. Johnny!
You set me up, my friend.
Johnny, it's not my fault. It's been a screw-up.
You're dead. You don't get this batch of product out of my head.
Shit! Not on the head!
Don't tell me you hit him on the head.
Time to go!
Bitch!
fucking kill me! Run away!
Somebody I can talk to. Square this.
50,000, you said. Time I see the color, right?
Right. You were terrific, so if you'll just point the way out, give me an account number for the cash transfer.
Account number? I'm on you till you pay, mister. How come they want to cut off your head anyway? I mean, usually they're just off people around here.
Long story.
Well, I'm gonna be around until I get paid, so...
I could carry nearly 80 gigs of data in my head. 160 if I use a doubler. Trouble is, somebody's stuck in a lot more than that, and I don't know how to get it back out.
Okay, so wait a minute. You're a smuggler? In your head? Hey! What's wrong? Come here, sit down. Oh, man, you are fucked up severe. Stay quiet, boy. Okay?
Thank you.
goes with the territory. Safer for me, safer for the client. How come you knew those,
Call them Lotex. I sort of hung with them when I was a kid. Say, how do you fit all that shit in your head anyway? Must have been pretty good at memorizing, huh?
Implant. Wet-wired. I had to dump a chunk of long-term memory.
You had to dump a chunk of what?
My childhood.
Your childhood? Really? All of it. You can't remember a thing.
Maybe there's some residual traces. Every now and then there's something, but I can never hold on to it.
That's a seriously weird-ass thing to do.
Yeah, well, maybe I didn't lose anything I wanted to keep. I needed the space for the job.
Well, you got parents and stuff?
You got parents and stuff?
Yeah. Once. But I haven't seen them in years.
Yeah. Anyways, I don't think about it much, okay?
Well, what do you think about? When you're alone.
I think I want to get out of this rat hole. I want to get online. I need a computer.
Where'd you learn to do that?
I used to have a summer job breaking and entering. I need a Synologic 60, Sogo 7 data gloves, a GPL stealth module, one Birdine intelligent translator, and Thompson iPhones. Sending the fax to a copy shop here in Newark.
Local net selected.
Hold it.
Command terminated.
Come on. Way back to Newark.
Yeah, it's here.
Fax buffer selected.
Part of it's here in the buffer of their fax modem. Sector owes me a favor. Maybe he can find his doctor for me.
We locked on him. He's using a Synologic 16 GPL stealth module. Crazy Bob's computer shop, 5326 Sutton Plaza back room.
Initiate the virus.
Watch this.
Inform Takahashi. His tracker was late in locating the courier. It seems he's already departed.
Mr. Takahashi, Shinji has failed again to locate the courier.
Get me calm.
Church of the Retransfiguration, thank you for calling.
I need your services.
We hold services nightly. You should join us.
A special one.
You need someone brought to Jesus. Or do you?
Only one part. His head.
And who is this lost soul, this sinner unrepentant?
A courier. Nothing at the drone. Name is Johnny. If you get me the head, in 24 hours, triple the fee. Go. Do not fail me.
If I use this?
Mahen owes me 50,000. He's scamming my phone card.
That's still our first date.
Welcome to AT&T.
Enter password, please.
This is an unlisted number. How did you get it?
You don't like surprises?
No, and it's a federal offense to hack shielded lines.
I have 320 gigabytes of Pharmacom data. Don't bother. I'll be out of here in 20 seconds.
So, what exactly is it that you want?
Your data out of my head.
That can be arranged.
Let's meet.
Where?
You're crazy, man. They're gonna chop your fucking head off.
No, they'll negotiate. The corporate.
So how's the Yakuza?
Listen, if you don't come, fine. It's a business meeting with Sacha Kaidasin. If it works out, I'll pay you the money I owe you. If it doesn't...
If it doesn't, you're one dead Johnny, is what.
I did anyway. I don't get this shit out of my head.
Listen. I know this guy's Spider. He used to be a doctor. He could help you. He could fix your...
Hey, what's with you?
I'll be all right.
Jesus, you're sick. You're strung out or what? You got NAS!
No!
With the black shakes. Whatever it is you have. You're sidelined, right? I've got to make this meeting. Hey! Hey, can you hear me?
Spider! He can help you. He can help me.
Then you're not invited, so fuck off, okay?
It's Jade. She says you know her. Get down here, man. She's sick.
Work is clean. Besides, you don't get this shit from amp jobs. That's just a myth.
So what does cause it?
What causes it? The world causes it. This causes it.
This causes it. This causes it. Information overload. All the electronics around you poisoning the airwaves. Technological fucking civilization. But we still have all this shit because we can't live without it. Let me do my work.
Street preacher's out. J-Bone, you copying?
That son of a bitch doesn't have one natural bone left in his body.
You really a preacher, J-Bone?
Preacher? That motherfucker got God and technology ass backwards. He'll kill anybody for money just to keep his body full of implants.
Want me to follow him?
Nah, stay away from him. He's too crazy.
Anna Coleman, founder, former CEO of the multinational Pharmacombinat Industries, Zurich. Born the 1st of August, 1965. Died the 3rd of September, 2015.
Died? 6 years ago.
She was imprinted to Pharmacom's neural net installation in Zurich prior to onset of morbidity.
Imprinted?
Her neural net persona has Swiss citizenship under the artificial intelligence laws of 2006. She advises the current board from this state of being.
Borrego.
Pharmacom Newark. Johnny.
What are you doing? Just look, don't touch anything. Who the fuck are you anyway? Johnny. Johnny who? Just Johnny. It looks like a full service shop here. How are you on brain implants? Silicon implants, neural overlays, memory augmentation. You don't get much of that out here in Newark, just Johnny. Kind of upscale for us, you know? Got mine in Singapore. Oh, yeah? What's your deal, just Johnny? I got this problem. Up here.
They err in vision, they stumble in judgment. For all the tables are full of vomit and filthiness. So that there is no place clean.
You should have seen it before.
Isaiah.
Isaiah? Mine's hooky.
Okay, I need some help here.
You don't know the half of it. Must be hurting like hell.
I think I need you to tell me that. I got 320 gigs in here.
Yeah? What is it exactly? What kind of stuff?
I haven't got a clue. And I don't have a download code either.
Thank you.
make sure just Johnny gets to see who he needs to see. But you, you need bed rest. Downtime.
He's my client.
I'm telling you, you gotta sleep.
Just tell me where to go. All right, I'll drive you.
Right.
What was that? You don't want to know.
Jesus.
Charts, Doctor.
Where's Dr. Alcom?
Dr. Alcom is a name used in hospitals when we got a major problem and don't want to spook the patients.
What?
Dr. Alcom to Ward 7. And we drop everything in hall ass to wherever. Usually means we got a crazy, somebody violent.
But I saw it on the fax button.
That fax was meant for us.
Who's us? Hey! Hey, wait a minute! Us.
The NAS underground. People keep this place going.
People like me. Get on the table.
What?
Don't be a bigger asshole than you have to. Just get on the table.
Images?
Yeah, from the TV.
All right, I got some decryption codes here. I'll run and see if we come up with anything. Jeannie, you should really try and lie down.
Can you break the codes better?
Get lucky. Really lucky. Forceps.
And I could die, too, right?
It's gonna kill you anyway when it ruptures. I take it out, you'll probably survive. You'll probably lose some fine motor skills. You might not be able to remember anything for more than 3 minutes at a time.
Fuck that! Let me tell you something! Let's just start with what you got in there, and what it's worth. What it's worth to the world. You're carrying the cure for NAS. You're telling me I got Pharmacom's complete R&D on their cure for nerve attenuation syndrome, plus the records of the field trials to prove that it works. And it really works.
You mean like a real cure?
They could have you straightened out in 3 weeks, Janie. You and everybody else.
Everybody's trying to cut off my head.
So they can take it back to Saigon and run it through a quantum interference detector. But then they would have the cure and we wouldn't. You keep that thing in your head and nobody can save you. Plus the cure is gone forever. I can save the cure. Even if we had the code, the seepage is so bad it would probably come out as garbage.
What's it supposed to be?
Jones, it's your only chance! Go! Get up to Jones! Go!
Who's Jones?
He's that guy. Fuck your mother.
Landfill 5. Bring the rest of the code. I'll find you.
I'll be there.
I want to negotiate.
Yes, sir.
Great. Now, if they don't kill you, J-Bone will. Listen to me, Takahashi, before it's too late. We're running out of time. He's carrying the cure for...
Crazy, but if it's really the cure to NAS in my head, it could save you. And it could save everybody. Well, Hiro, who's this, this Jones guy Spider said was our only chance?
He was in the Navy. Yeah, in the war. You know, they put a lot of stuff in his head, kind of like you.
But yeah, like memory augments?
I don't know.
Man, somebody crazy down there. You're getting on my nerves.
Our lands are full of crazy, Stick. Ignore him, man.
No, man. Right down there. It's Spider's van.
Yep. Sell J-Ball.
I got an idea. Let's drop a bug on Spider-Man.
Forget it, Stick.
Check it out. I'm gonna do it.
Hey, don't even say that. J-Bone was shitty years ago.
No, I'm gonna do it.
Hey, wake up, dammit!
Hey, shit, man. They shit nothing. That's what they for.
Careful to stay in my own corner. Looking out for number one, no complications. Now suddenly, I'm responsible for the entire fucking world. And everybody and his mother is trying to kill me. If my head doesn't blow up first.
Maybe it's not just about you anymore.
Listen. You listen to me. You see that city over there? That's where I'm supposed to be. Not down here with the dope.
Thank you.
Imperial Hotel.
Spider sent you. Come on. We have a room especially for that. It's time to meet Jones. We built heaven completely out of straight world junk. All hauled up here piece by piece. We work with Spider and his people and anybody else who's fighting the system. We out shit for him.
What do you mean? Out.
Heaven, heart and soul. This is where we fight back. We strip the little pretty kitchens from their 500 channel universe, recontextualize it, then we spit the shit back at them. Special data, things that'll help people, like stuff we get from Spider. We wideband it.
What?
Broadcast it, go global, bounce it off the satellites that Jones hacks for us. Way the Navy got him hooked up, he cuts through hard encryption like a knife cuts through butter.
Codebreaker, good. Can't wait to meet him.
Right this way. Jones.
It's a fish.
It's a mammal.
Jones and Pete, you can't open her code. We'll try to get you out in time.
Wait a minute. Have you done this before? As the fish? How dangerous is this?
Just keep your head still. Move around too much. Could microwave your frontal lobe.
Forget it.
Look, man, at least you got a chance. It's up to you. Do what you gotta do. Give me what you got of the download codes. Set up the broadcast antennas.
Thank you.
Raise your chin. Let's make this clean.
Vessel of his mercy, as I am the vessel of his wrath.
Hook me up. The second image.
their secret. The image. The company has forgotten for me. Now they erase and burn me out of the mainframes. One memory after another. How very kind of them.
Do this download, we gotta do it now. We're out of power. Remember, you gotta loop it through Jones. Johnny.
Okay, let's do this.
Watch your ass, man. No telling what defenseless pharmacon stuck in there. Probably got virus programs. You ready?
Loop it.
Listen up, world. This is the last blast from Low-Tech World Headquarters. And believe this, we're going out with a bang, baby. So get your VCRs ready, because we got what you need. We got the cure to NAS. That's right, the cure to the black shakes. And it's coming to you live from the labs up at Pharmacom. And believe this, they did not want you to get this information. So here it is, coming at you, Low-Tech style.
Hit me.
He's on his way in.
Thank you, Mommy. Something deep.